So one of the reasons, you know, why would the state police say we believe he's here is because he was the younger brother. What we know so far, he was likely the less dynamic brother. Terrorists tend to act, a lot of terrorists are brothers. A lot of terrorist groups have lots of siblings in them. A lot of terrorist groups have lots of siblings in them.
CNN, the most trusted name in news.